Hello, everyone. So I'm back today, and I've got some rather exciting and breaking news to kind of talk about in regards to Avengers Endgame and how its box office run may not yet be complete and how it may become the highest grossing movie of all time. So recently, during one of his interviews, Kevin Feige, the guy in charge of Marvel Studios, just announced that Avengers Endgame will be re-releasing at the theaters next weekend, and this movie will be re-releasing with new scenes and new footage not originally shown in the actual previous theatrical release cut. So this means that it will be a longer movie with additional scenes that were not shown before, and that it will be re-releasing into theaters next weekend just to kind of, give it that edge it needs to take down Avatar's box office. As it just fell slightly short of that, so I assume they just want to kind of make that money so that it can be a $2.7 billion move. So yeah, that I'm super excited for this, honestly. It's a great idea. We've all said this is gonna happen, and I mean it's gonna make truckloads of money just for that weekend. And so I want to know what you guys think down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share your thoughts, and of course follow us on social media. And see you next time. Bye.